feel sorry for the devil. When he gets to know her well, no matter how.